Before you begin, remove the side panel, the optical drive if installed, the front bezel, the hard disk drive. Note, you don't need to remove the hard disk drive from the drive cage, and the fan duct. Removal. Disconnect the CPU power connector from the motherboard. Detach the CPU power cable from the two hooks and routing channel on the chassis. Disconnect the power supply command connector from the motherboard. Press the release tab to disconnect the main power cable from the motherboard. Remove the four T15 Torx head screws that secure the power supply to the rear of the chassis. Press the release latch on the side of the power supply and gently pull the power supply out of the chassis. Caution! Before removing the power supply, make sure there are no other cables tangled with the power supply cables. Remove the power supply. Replacement. Lower the power supply into the chassis and let it slide into its position on the bottom chassis. Replace the four T15 Torx head screws that secure the power supply to the rear of the chassis. Reconnect the main power cable to the motherboard. Reconnect the power supply command connector to the motherboard. Route the CPU power cable through the routing channel and two hooks on the chassis. Reconnect the CPU power connector to the motherboard.